Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Todd Rundgren. And the song that we are going to react to is Hope I'm Around. This is our first time single take on his reaction. It is a Patreon request of our patron Gerald. Let's listen to this song.
You can check out our Patreon page to learn more about us and our channel. The link is in the description box below. Let's get started.
Thank you.
very limited lyrics, repeated a lot, but the way it is sung, the music, the ambience that's generated while listening to it for the first time, it's a holistic experience. It's just so romantic, so heartfelt, so emotional. Wow, I love music like that. It may not have the best lyrics that I've heard or I've been through, but definitely the ambience that it creates, it's so good to be listening to it. Yeah, I enjoyed it a lot. Beautiful voice, beautiful musical arrangement, piano dominating, with so many other instruments which we find in rock music. Wonderful, wonderful soft rock ballad.
Soft rock ballad, yes.
Beautiful.
Yes.
What are your thoughts?
I enjoyed it. There were things that they did, and you know, where you really have to listen to it carefully to get all of that. It was like each of the band member or the person who holds an instrument, they had their own boundary and they should not cross that boundary. They were all put in their own circles, the way it was all played. The drummer, you know, most of the times he was just hitting on the cymbals probably or something like that. It was coming here and he would only come this side. Or play the drums very, you know, at very limited occasions. Then the piano was played, then the guitar was played, and then the tone and the way of singing, whether the lead vocalist or the other members, was very restrictive. They had decided what exactly they want to do about it, and because of them all following it so well, it sounds beautiful. Otherwise, the similar kind of music can get very monotonous and you won't even like it. But this didn't get, because it was done better.
Definitely was. You can make out the difference. At the beginning when it started, it reminded me a bit of Eric Clapton's Wonderful Tonight. The arrangement of music as well as the vocal style.
Okay.
But then it took its own direction. You know, it became Todd Rundgren's song. Beautiful. It was a wonderful experience listening to it. That's it for this one. Goodbye. Check out our Patreon page, link in the description box below. Goodbye.